My name is Susan Poser, and I'm the president of Hofstra University. If I were not in this career, I would probably still be a law professor, which I loved being. If I was not involved in academics at all, I would still probably want to be at a university as the general counsel, which is a very interesting, very diverse kind of job. Experiences that I've had that gave me the purpose that I have found in my career are probably my education, particularly law school, which I think is very good preparation for being in administration. I've also been all over this country, and I've been to many different institutions, and so I've seen a lot, met a lot of different kinds of people, and been in different institutions. And I've also been at just about every level of the university. I've been a student and a professor and a dean and a provost and now the president. So I have sort of done most of the jobs on the academic side. Well, as a student or early professional, I think the most important thing to do, aside from hard work at school and building your career, is to really develop a lot of different relationships and follow through on them. And also to join, you know, a lot of different kinds of things. I sort of wish that I had been more of a joiner in high school and in college. I think it's very important to be able to listen, because there are many experts that you talk to all day long on various aspects of the university, for example, in my job. It's very important to trust the people that you work with. If you don't trust them, you shouldn't be working with them. But if you are working with them, you should trust them to do their own jobs. I think it's important to have a lot of patience, because you do meet a whole lot of very different people with very different ideas of what should be done at a university at any particular time. I think it's important to set priorities and then stick to them and be very clear about them, and then have them guide the kinds of decision making that has to be done. And finally, I would say it's very important to be a little bit fearless and go out on a limb, because that's the only way to be innovative and try new things and really have accomplishments. I think the best way to find purpose in one's professional life is to just gain as much experience as possible, maybe in what you think is your purpose, and that may bear it out. And on the other hand, you may find that something else is of particular interest, and you might find a different purpose than the one that you expected. But there is no substitute for experience, and that's also what allows you to develop judgment, which is a very important thing to have as a leader in particular.